Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video, how to represent minus 2 in first bracket plus 8 plus minus 4 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, let us make here a number line. So first, drawing here a line segment of any length, then marking the number on the line with the help of scale. So first, marking the number on the line by using scale by this way. Okay. Next, taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here 0, so from 0 to right side, write down here all the positive number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and continuous, and this side minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and continuous. So this is a perfect number line. Now first here minus 2, so marking here minus 2, then adding 8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here 6. So minus 2 and adding 8. So minus 2, 2, 6. So drawing here a curve by this way. And here the direction will be from left to right hand side. Right side. Okay. Now adding here minus 4. That's mean subtracting minus 4 from 6. So counting 4 left side, so here from 6 and subtracting minus 4, so here 2, and the direction will be from right to left side. Okay, so the answer here 2. So circle here 2. So therefore the answer is 2. And that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.